I'm Dr. Smith. I want to talk to you today about a new kind of probiotic. You know, there's lots of probiotics out there, and if you read the literature, they're all sort of going on about their advantages and how they're better than the other one. Well, that may well be all and good, but the fact is, most of these probiotics don't get past the stomach. And they have to be refrigerated. And so you may not be getting the benefit you think you will. Well, there are the new spore-based probiotics. Well, they're not actually new. They've been around for millions of years, but we just started using them. So they're new. The one we have on our store is Probiotic. It's made by Research Nutritionals. Well, it's a probiotic in the spore form. What does that mean? It means it's inert. It can't be destroyed by the stomach acid. And once it gets past the stomach and sees that nice warm intestine, it wakes up, comes out, and becomes active. It doesn't have to be refrigerated. You don't have to worry about it losing its potency. It's probably good for 5,000 years, you know, in the bottle, because they're spores and they're just inert. So that's what I recommend now, and that's our primary probiotic we use in the clinic, and we found it to be quite effective. So if you're looking for a probiotic, you might give this one a try. 1 to 2 a day is all it takes, and without regard to food, because, you know, it goes through the stomach. Thanks. This is Dr. Smith.